This is how a number six plays in Sunday League. They only play short passes because they're not willing to take a risk in possession and fail to be progressive with their passing. The number six is a hard tackler. They're not afraid to play the man, or in this case, cone before ball. They don't know how to connect with the lever when facing the goal. Their shots either go high, wide, but they're never handsome. But they will always start for me because I never seem to have a sub on this bench.